semester, I've had the honor of being able to nominate a student who has demonstrated strong character, hardworking effort, and just has never given up. This student has worked great with partners, groups, eager to work, always comes in with a smile, very optimistic, very positive. And because of all of her characteristics, I have decided to choose Emily Maravilla for my student this morning for the honorary breakfast. Great job, Emily. Keep it up.
Hi, my student of the semester is Angelica Rivera. She's always very friendly, always very helpful. She does all her work on time, never causes any trouble in class, has continued to maintain an excellent grade in class. She's in band, she gets involved in school. She is always friendly when she comes into class with a bright smile on her face, always happy and always courteous, willing to help anybody at all times. And for that, she is my student of the semester, Angelica Rivera.
For the second semester recognition breakfast, I nominated Anthony Romero. Anthony's been a wonderful student all year. He's got a great sense of humor, but I think the thing I most appreciate about Anthony is his honesty. He's always straightforward, and I really appreciate having him in my class.
The student that I chose for the recognition breakfast is Rachel Ruiz. I chose Rachel because I am very pleased that she's in my class, and there's not one day that goes by that she doesn't greet me with a smile. I am very happy to have you here, Rachel, and I hope you know that. I look forward to seeing you every morning. Have a great day.
Hey, Evan, Eric, and Jaden, I just want to say congratulations for being selected. I think you guys are amazing, awesome, and polite, respectful. And thank you for always working hard in my class, and it's been a pleasure to be your teacher this year. Bye-bye.
This is Mr. English nominating Max Aldana for his hard work, participation in my class, leadership, and PE. Good job, Max. Keep it up, buddy.
Hi. The student I selected is Bella Liu. She's a wonderful student, and I selected her for numerous reasons. One is academically, she does very well, goes above and beyond to find answers to the work, the questions. Another reason is she's always happy, smiling. I bet she's smiling right now. See, she's smiling, look at her. And she works with others and helps them along as well. So she doesn't just do her work, she'll look around and see if she can assist others. And once again, look, she's smiling again. I can see her, look at her. All right, thank you.
The student I have chosen for the recognition breakfast is Ilani Cervantes. She is a great kid, gets along well with her peers and teachers. She's always happy, she comes into school with a smile, and she'll help any kid that needs help. Congratulations, Ilani.
Hi, everybody. The student I recommended for recognition breakfast is Raymond Chen. And the reason I recommend him is that although he's not the strongest student in our class, but he has many, many goodness. First, he's pretty ready. Every time he came to the class, he's well prepared and always finish his work ahead of time. And he's always focused in class. And whenever he needs help, he always asks for help. And he's very honest. And even though he may not do the best job, he always tries his best. And then I think the things that impress me the most is that he is a very talented in doing the drama, because we do have a lot of skit activities in our class. And he's very, very good at play in the drama. He's very good. So, and he's very well prepared. I think he's very devoted to our class. So that's the reason I want to recommend him for the recognition breakfast. Thank you.
Congratulations, Giovanni. You are a conscientious and hardworking student. Math is not an easy subject for you, but you always try your best. You strive to your full potential and you take responsibility for your learning. And I appreciate everything that you do. Be confident in what you do, keep up the good work, and I'm very proud of you. Congratulations once again.
The student I have chosen is a hard worker. finishes all of his assignments. He always does the best to his ability. He is a student that oftentimes is overlooked in class because of his shyness. He is a nice kid who is liked by his peers. The student I chose is Dylan Cervantes.
I'm nominating Aaliyah for the recognition breakfast. Aaliyah has been a great hard worker all year long, and she's also been one of the greatest leaders I have in all my music programs this year. I'm really excited to see what you do for the rest of your high school career.
Hi, I'm Mr. Villaganis. I nominate Shane Coleman for my student recognition breakfast. I nominate Shane because Shane is my model student. Whenever it's time to work, he's the first one to take out his paper and pencil. He is a model in terms of conduct and what a good kid in an English class should be in terms of behavior and raising his hand. And all in all, Shane always has a smile on his face that lightens up the room. So Shane, good luck for high school next year, and thank you for being my student.
Hi Matthew, I wanted to commend you on all the improvements that you've had in this year, and so that's why I chose you for this recognition breakfast. And I think just from the beginning of the year you've grown so much, and I can't wait for you to graduate and then go on into high school, because I definitely think that you're ready. So always put your best foot forward and keep on trying, okay?
Hi, I'm Miss Buell, and I nominated Jacob Goff. I nominated Jacob because he's a really hard worker in class, and he always comes with a positive attitude, and he really strives to improve in English and help other students when they need it.
How's it going? I'm Mr. Flick. I picked Alexis. Alexis is an outstanding student, very helpful, always a smile on his face, ready for class, does the best he can. Alexis, great job. Eat all the pancakes you can.
Hi, my name is Ms. Caro, and I chose John Gomez for student recognition breakfast. John's a great kid on campus, always smiling, sometimes running around, but he is always helpful with other people, and he's one of those matadors that we need at Alvarado. So thank you, John. Congratulations.
Good morning. I'd like to recognize Anna Wu this year for being such a stellar student in everything that comes her way in my class. Congratulations, Anna Wu.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Schreiber, and I nominated Juan Aguilar. Juan is a wonderful young man. He's very helpful in the classroom. He always helps pass back papers. He's very polite and well-mannered, and he always makes it a point to say hello and goodbye to me.
Hi, I'm Miss Abbott, and I've chosen to recognize Cesar Briseño. Cesar is an all-around great kid. He's maintained an A all year through hard work. I love watching Cesar in the classroom work with his peers. He is a natural leader, and he has just a wonderful way with everyone. Overall, I just like everything about Cesar. Congratulations, Cesar.
Hi, I recommended Janet Punlua. She's a fantastic student who works really hard, is always willing to help out for me and for her neighbors. Thank you, Janet. Keep up the good work.
Hi, I nominated Gabriel Torres because he has been amazing this year. He's so hardworking, and I've seen so much improvement in him. So great job, Gabriel.
Hey, Ms. Gabriel here. I just want to thank Jacob Schaefer by inviting him to the recognition breakfast. He's had a year full of ups and downs, but he's continued to work really hard, work with his teachers, work with his mom. I think that he's doing great. There's been a huge struggle, but I think it's been a good, productive struggle, and I just want to support him in his hard work and tell him to keep working hard next year. There's going to be a lot of hard times in education, but I think if you work hard, man, you'll get through it. Thanks.
Hello, my name is Mr. Cavanias, and I chose Santiago La Madrid. He always has a smile on his face, always very positive, always greets me in a very, very positive way, maintains a high GPA, is involved in our athletics program, and just a great kid, Santiago. I really appreciated crossing paths with you this year, so Thank you very much and hope you enjoy.
Hello, this is Mrs. Turan. For my nominee for the Breakfast Recognition, I chose Kira. Kira, I think you're amazing. You are a wonderful, hardworking student. I see you putting your effort in and asking questions and just doing a great job. You're someone that can be depended upon. So thank you, continue to do well, and appreciate your positive spirit, and that's it.
The student I'm honoring is Ashley Galvan. She's a wonderful student in English. She has a 95.7% an A. Her work is always completed on time and is well done. And she also is kind and considerate of all the other students. She brightens my day every single day with a hug and a smile. I just love her, and I am happy to be honoring Ashley Galvan.
I nominated Derek Durnham for my student. Derek is a very kind young man, and he tries very hard to keep up. Because of that, he is willing to spend nutrition and lunch to stay on top of these. These habits are what will make Derek a very successful young man when he leaves us.
Hey Tabitha! So happy to have chosen you for this wonderful breakfast. I'm really excited to be recognizing you as the special person I'm inviting because for these reasons. One, you are on time every day. Two, you are absolutely the most wonderful on-task child during class. You are super helpful. You are wonderful to work in a group. I watch how you work in the group. You're always helping and making sure that everybody's doing their part, which is one of the skills we're learning this year, and you are a totally excellent example of that. Also, your attention to detail of work is beautiful. Your drawings are crisp, clear, accurate, and labeled. Your artwork on your covers is excellent, and just every day you come in with a big smile on your face, and it makes my day. I appreciate that. So, thanks so much for being a wonderful part of my classroom, and I hope you enjoy the breakfast.
Here you go, Fabiola. Here's your award. You deserve it. You work hard, you got a big heart, and you should not have gone all the way through your eighth grade year without getting recognized for being an extra special person. So thank you for all the hard work and your dedication to Alvarado.
I voted for Penelope Cruz for the Student Recognition Breakfast because she is a hard worker in all of her classes. She's always up for a challenge to learn something new, and she's just a pleasure to have in class every day. So congrats, Penelope.
Hello, I'm Ms. Fung, and the student that I would like to recognize today is Melody Dow. She is a fantastic overall student, and she's just really enthusiastic about learning. Every single day, she comes to the classroom ready to learn, and she is also a very helpful friend to her classmates. She perseveres in her learning. She never gives up. So I would like to recognize her as my student for this morning. Thank you.
Buenos días, yo Celine, te he reconocido porque veo que estás poniendo mucho esfuerzo y que tú quieres un futuro grande. Entonces quiero que sigas esforzándote en la escuela y espero cosas muy grandes de ti.
Hi, this is Mrs. Rinker. I nominated Jasmine Ariola because she does an awesome job in AVID. She's been working really hard, and I really appreciate all your work. Jasmine, thank you so much, because you are the perfect student for AVID, and I really appreciate everything that you do. So enjoy your breakfast.